Look at this storm pic taken Saturday afternoon from Thornton. You can barely make out a translucent vortex spinning below some dark clouds. Here's another shot taken at the same time from Lafayette. It could be a dust devil, a funnel cloud, or even a landspout tornado. In order for it to be a tornado, it has to be attached to the cloud and the ground. We received several pictures of this phenomenon. None conclusively show it attached to the storm, but some, like this other shot from Thornton, are pretty convincing. Jordan Montgomery caught it on his dash cam from Broomfield. All of these pictures were taken at about 3:30. This video also shows the transparent tube appearing to be directly underneath a developing thunderstorm, which is a little unusual for dust devils. The dry air in Colorado makes it very difficult to see tornadoes here because there is not enough moisture for cloud condensation in the vortex, which is what reveals most tornadoes to the eye. The weak rotation in landspout-style tornadoes is usually only revealed when they pick up some dust. This mysterious ghost-like tornado from Saturday was only visible due to a faint hint of dust and condensation. Meteorologist Cory Reppenhagen, 9 News.